How much activities are on the R&D front?
R&D, see, today Camlin's success is basically because of the R&D technology products what we have been making. So there is no way any will compromise on that. A certain percentage of our business or income is always a portion on R&D, and which is the ongoing process.
What is your message for shareholders?
Message is that like 75 years we are in the in this business. More than 35 years after we made went into the public, we have made ensure that except barring one or two years where the company's position was not very good, we have kept shareholders happy by giving the consistent dividend, the consistent progress in our business, and the, this consistency will continue in future also.
How do you foresee your company 3 years from now?
As I said, that next year our plan is to go for a 500 crores mark, and once we achieve this, then of course we have to see the next target. So that will be possible only when we do the further investment in capital assets.
To whom would you like to give credit for the growth and consistent improvements?
First, I will give the credit to our brand. Second, to our team, the employees of the company who have really contributed in the, and they really remain with us during the bad days of the company, and today they all are going to enjoy the benefit of their sort of a, I don't say the loyalty, but their strength to the company.
Anything else you would like to add?
No, I think we have covered most of the points, and I think this message will certainly help to build the company's image and the confidence among the shareholders and the investors.
Thank you.